compare the SEC to the Big Ten?
It's too early for me to say that. This is, you know, I think I got a pretty good perspective. I've coached in the ACC. I've coached in the Big 12. I've coached in the Pac-10. I've coached in the NFL, the SEC, and now the Big 10. But this is my first year, so I'll have a better idea at the end of the year. But, you know, as we all know, I got tremendous respect for the SEC. It's a great conference. I got tremendous respect for the Big 10, and I'll have a better idea about that at the end of the season.